Hey everybody, my name is Becca Box and this is Why I Barbershop. I started singing in Toontown Show Chorus 12 and a half years ago. I was 17 and my mom got me into it and I thought it was for old people. Come to find out, I realize that now that that's not the case. There are a lot of young women, and a couple years later I joined a quartet named Last Minute. I sing with them now. We grew up together, we're best friends. And what I love most is the camaraderie and the love and the friendship and singing. And I mean, I grew up in a cappella church, and so I had that basis. So it was kind of a natural transition for me to go from that, continuing in that and singing in the chorus as well. And I found that just the love of the harmonies and the sound and the friendships, I mean, it's just a bond that you just can't explain, really. Anyway, so we were trying to do this video. We want you all to tell us why you barbershop. This is Why I Barbershop. And we want you to send us a video, post it on YouTube, and then send a video of you telling us why you barbershop. Send it to av@barbershop.org. And we want to do a huge compilation, so it can be from your iPhone, it can be from whatever kind of recording device you want to use, it doesn't really matter. We're just going to mesh it all together, and we want to show it at our 75th anniversary Toronto convention. You may have heard of it, you may be going, you should go, it's going to be awesome. Anyway, we think this would be really great to see everybody's aspects, everybody's ideas, everybody's experiences. We just want to know why you barbershop. This is Why Barbershop. Post it to YouTube. Send it to av@barbershop.org. We are very excited to hear from you.